German 9. A great time for negotiation, discussion, conferences, meetings, interviews, and working out connections or signing of agreements. Also for regional affairs, dealing with transportation and vehicle. A lucky period for home, family, domestic matters, buying, selling, improving, receiving visitors on the home front. You will find that children and yourself seem to have a good bonding, a lovely time for social life, romance, dealing with creative mind, and working on friendship and affairs of the heart. A troubled time in regards to work, duty, negative people around that tend to put you off, and a lot of pressure on you. So you learn to take time out for yourself and only work at those times where you can handle matter in a more calmly and positive way. A good time for partnership, joint venture, close union, collaboration, mutual interest, win-win, team spirit, and there could be a lot of good outside support. A good time for reshuffle, reorganization, tapping on new avenues and revenues, or building new revenues, as well as dealing with bankers, financiers, and people who are very supportive or want to join you. A good period for overseas matters, travel, foreign affairs, dealing with those in power and authority, working on upgrades and improvements and studies. A lucky time for your work, your career, your ambition, good opportunities could come about, good planning for the future, getting a good team spirit of management. So this is the time you want to put heart and soul in the work project. A troubled time in community affairs, you could find yourself caught up between warring parties. So don't take chances. And even whatever you sense, keep it to yourself and use it as a protective measure to your interest. Some user-friendly people will come on the scene. This is a time best for retreat, keeping into your private zone. Things could go chaotic, people just unreasonable and just out of sorts. So this is a time when you have to be observant what you can hold and what you need to let go. You got to be real with hard and tough decisions. Personally, this is a troubled time, and you could find that you don't get along too well with others and them you. This is a period certain things that you plan to start could just go haywire or even totally fall off track. So look at situation more objectively and not because you personally like it or it has to be that way. There might be another solution to the problem. Financially, this is a difficult time. More out than in, more losses than gains, more pressure than cooperation. So anything that has to do with signing financial agreement, dealing with people, you want to keep a little distance and look at the situation a couple of times over before getting involved with them. Fast action means fast loss, and you can't afford it.